Ever stop to think about the everyday things around you? Your phone, your clothes, your furniture, heck, even the dental floss you're using. They're all made with chemicals. We're talking about the not-so-friendly ones linked to health issues like cancer. And the worst part? There's not enough being done to change it.
Well, that's stupid.
Despite the concerns around many chemicals, regulation is moving very slowly. Money seems to be the real issue.
Why won't politicians ban toxic chemicals?
I guess it's because the chemical industry puts a lot of money into lobbying politicians.
But why?
Because the chemical industry earns a lot of money by delaying laws that can stop the use of toxic chemicals.
Why?
Because they want to keep making money from that chemical. Did you know that it can take about 6 months to introduce a new chemical to the market, but it can take up to 20 years to ban it?
That's stupid.
Yeah, really stupid.
Really, really stupid.
Super duper stupid.
Did you know that when a chemical has been banned, it is a common practice to create a new one that is only slightly different to escape regulation? But the toxicity is still the same.
Some chemicals have been on the radar of lawmakers for decades, but they're still allowed to be used.
Getting a permit to put a chemical on the market can take 6 months. It can take 20 years to ban it.
How can we change this?
If we converted to light years instead, would that be the same?
Or we could just ask the dolphins. They always seem to know what they're doing.
Things you didn't know that you didn't know.
How much money does the European chemical industry put into lobbying for delaying chemical regulation each year?
I don't know.
33.5 million euros, more than any other sector.
That's a lot.
As a consumer, it's almost impossible to avoid these chemicals. The change needs to happen on a political level.
Do you like toxic chemicals?
Toxic chemicals? You know, toxic chemicals can be quite useful. For instance,
if I were to make a nice spaghetti carbonara and I would replace the cheese for some toxic chemicals, would you eat it?
Would I eat it? No.
Well then, why are toxic chemicals regularly used in food packaging?
In food packaging?
The thing is...
Fortunately, we can unwrap ourselves from the chemical crisis we're currently in. We just need our politicians to listen to us. And that's something you can help out with. Sign the petition now!